Good morning, Carol. How are you? I came in a little early just to say good morning. I'm going to do a quick 30-minute knockout this morning. Perfect, because it's kind of drizzly outside, which I wasn't expecting. Twos or threes with the weights. Happy Memorial Day, although it's a Remembrance Day, but start to summer today. Gonna get going here in a couple of minutes. Make sure you have what you need. I'll turn the music up in a little bit. Give everybody time to jump on in here. I guess not everybody has Instagram. It's definitely a good platform as well. It might be just you and me, Carol, which is fine with me. Ah, Leanne's here. That makes three of us so far. Happy start to summer, Leanne. Kids will be home soon. Oh, that's right, they're already home. All right, we've got about another almost a minute, I think. Erica's here. I know, right? Wow. She's here. All right, I think I can turn these comments off so you don't see all of this happening. And we're going to get going here because you are on time and I am on time. So if anybody else is coming in, they'll just have to jump in with us. So twos or threes with the weights. And if you have ankle weights, you can throw them into the mix. I know some of you. Hi, Gina. I know some of you might have ankle weights. Good morning. All right. I'm going to get off the floor and let's see about doing something. I'm going to get these comments off. Give me a second. I think I know how to do that. All right, we will talk after class. Let's go back and warm up. Alexa, volume 4. Grab your weights right away if you like. I'll try and get you out of here in 30 minutes. Grab your weights. Reach them out in front of you. Just knee lifts. Pull that belly button in. You don't have to go too high with the knees. You got it. Pull the elbows. Beautiful. Keep going. You have another nearly a minute right there. Just changing the angle. Come on, pull. Use your breath. Beautiful. Let's change those weights. Come right here and opposite. Opposite knee, opposite arm. Reach. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Walk it off. Beautiful. Bring those arms right here. Shoulder lifts and tap out. If you want more, 45 seconds. Jack it out. Warming it up. Remember your options. You can step out instead of jumping. 20 seconds.
Chest open and lift those arms. Lift those arms if you're here.
heels fall down like mine are, just lift them back up again. Woo. Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold the heels up on one. Just bring the weights here. Take it down. Try to keep those heels up. Press. A lot of wiggling happening in my ankles right now. It's okay. Woo. If you don't have the balance, come to your chair and hold it on. And then maybe take them off. Woo. Come on. Yeah, I have no balance today. Legs are tired. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Ah, shake out those legs. Ah, that was crazy. All right, grab just one weight in your hand, one support on your left side, hips distance, feet. Soften your knees, bring your outside foot forward, bend, smidge forward, pull your belly in, lift that leg up to the height that works for you, hips are square, flex your foot. Arm out, a little V, just gonna give me a little bicep curl and lift the leg, right there. Push the heel to me, keep that leg straight, make that bicep, 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it down for a second. Shake everything out. You have another set. Lift the leg up. Nice and straight leg. Flex it. Give me that bicep curl. Give me a little bend. Belly on. Bicep curl and lift. Lift. Really firm up that quadricep, firm up that bicep. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it down for a second. Take it back, stretch it out. One last thing here. Little bend, belly in, lift the leg, flex it, reach. And you're just going to give me a mini bend at the elbow and the leg and push, push. Just like a little punch with your heel of your foot and your knuckles. Come on. Push, push, push. I want you to bend the knee but really drive that heel to me. Come on, you've got 10, 9, feel it, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2 and 1, shake it off. Switch the weight into the other hand, quick stretch. Push the hip forward, drive that knee down. Squeeze the seat. Awesome, shake it out. Let's bring the support, if you need it, to the other side. Grab your weights. Again, you'll have that support if you need it. Stand upright. We're not doing the hinge version. We're doing an upright version. Let's just do some calf lifts. Lift the heels. Just take this arm out in front. Crown of your head proud. Squeeze your seat. Super straight legs. Up and down, up and down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it up on 1. Soften your knees forward and come down. Heels are up, shoulders are back, core is engaged. How are we doing? Gonna take that arm out to the side. Down an inch, down an inch. If you think you have balance, reach your arm out to a T. Ooh. Down an inch, down an inch, or you can hold your support. You got it. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, going down for two counts. Shoulders are back, belly is on, knees are forward, down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. 10, you got it. 9, try to reach that arm off if you can. 8, 7, 6, 5, shoulders are over those hips. 4, upright body. 3, 2, stay on. 1, come a little lower. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo. Stretch it out. Shake off those legs. How we doing? All right, we've got that outside leg parallel. Soften your knees. Bring the outside leg forward. Lift it up to whichever height works for you. Keep your hips square. Flex. Bring that arm out. Are you ready? Little bend and a little lift. Try to lift the leg from the lower belly. Drive that heel. Get that quadricep working. 10, 9, 8, keep breathing, 7, 6, make that muscle, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, take it down, shake it off, you have another set just like that, soften your knees, outside leg forward, lift it up, flex it, are you ready, let's go, little bend, bend and lift. Pull your belly in. Nice long spine. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it down. Shake it out. We've got our bend stretches coming. Set up again. Soften your knees. Little bend forward to stay out of your lower back. Lift the leg. Flex it. Bend at the elbow, bend at the knee, and push. Bend, stretch. Come on, reach the knuckle to me, reach the heel to me. Reach, extend, fire up that quad. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, take it down, put that weight in the other hand, stretch it out, awesome, grab those weights, reach them out, send your one leg back, knee repeaters, get that heart rate up again. Drive those elbows back and that knee in. Come on. Use your breath. Use that core. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold it back. Try to lower that heel down for a little calf stretch. Push that heel all the way to the floor. Straighten that back leg. Lean forward. And change sides. Are you ready? Let's go. Knee repeaters. Keep that core engaged. Use it to bring that knee up. You got it. Come on, pull. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Reach that leg back. Push the heel down. Get a calf stretch. Stretch the back of that leg. awesome. All right, put those weights down. If you have your ankle weights, put them on your ankles. If you don't have them, don't worry. Maybe you can add them in at some point in your little repertoire of equipment. What's their arm? Meet me on all fours. Hands under shoulders. Take that leg closest to me back. Lift it up hip height. Turn your toes and point them. Turn your knee out to me. Take your leg out to the back corner of the mat. Re-square off your body, shoulders, and lift an inch. Lift an inch. So your toes are turned out. You're in an external rotation. Toes are pointed. Belly on. Reaching to the back diagonal corner of your mat. Squeeze the outside of your glute to lift that long leather leg. And 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Square yourself off. Diagonal tap. And then a diagonal tap in front of your hip. Up and over, rainbows. Here and here. Feel free to look at the toe as it goes on the diagonal. 10. Up and over. 9. Up and over. 8. Come on, use that seat to lift that leg over a rainbow. 5. Oh, I went from 8 to 5. You had it. 6. 5, 4, up and over, keep that belly on, 3, keep that back controlled, 2, last one here, take it back to the diagonal, and then take it back to the first position, flex it, re-square yourself off with your shoulders, belly on, and bend and stretch, bend and stretch. I want you to turn your knee to me. Turn your toes to me. Bend and press. Come on. You are pressing from the base of your booty through that leg, through that heel. 10, 9, 8, 7, keep breathing. 6, belly on. 5, 4, 3, 2, and release it. Woo. Sit back, little shell stretch, child's pose, puppy. I'm going to turn to the other side. Are we ready for side two? So get those hands underneath your shoulders. Take your leg back. Lift it up hip height. Turn your toes to me. Little out to the side for that diagonal. And lift. Lift. Find your outside seat, outside waistline. I'm gonna move forward just a little bit so you can see my foot. Keep going, up an inch. Flex your foot. Turn your knee and your toes to me. And bend, stretch, bend, stretch. So yes, you're bending at your knee. The stretch is from your glutes. Come on, reach that heel to that diagonal back corner. Reach, push. You got it. Give me 10 more here. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it down. Sit back. Release those glutes back there. Quick little plank jacks. Come on in. If you have the ankle weights, I need you to bend your knees a little bit so you're not locked out. Are we ready? 30 seconds, out and in. Doesn't have to be super wide. Just out and in with those feet. Core engaged. Single tap if you can't manage double. 15. Come on. Keep that booty low. 4, 3, 2, 1. Take it down. Ooh. Send the right leg back. Just lower and lift. Lower and lift. Parallel, knee faces the floor. Toes face the floor. Belly on. Long back. 4, 3, 2. Stay up on one. And little ones, tuck those hips under. Squeeze that glute and that hamstring and lift. Nice long neck. Would you like to reach your opposite arm forward? Come on. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Release it. Other side. Take it up. Point that toe, square off everything, and lift. The focus here is more on the hamstring. Tuck your hips under. Stay out of that lower back, booty and hamstrings. Come on, last leg move. If you would like to reach the opposite arm forward, go ahead. 10, 9, belly engaged. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take it down. Take your knees out wide. Sit back. Stretch it out. Alexa, yoga music.
Here's a playlist you might like. All Pop for Yoga on Amazon Music.
All right, if you've got the ankle weights on, I suggest you take them off. You can keep them on if you want. I'm not going to. Going into the core, lay on down. Nice and easy. Bent knees, hands behind your head. Rest your head, elbows wide. Feel those ribs expand. And then as you exhale, close those ribs down. Push the belly down. You've got 10. Nice and easy. 10, 9, 8. Shoulder tips lift. 7, 6. Keep a little space under the chin. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Right leg to tabletop. Left leg to tabletop. 10 here. 10, 9. 8, exhale, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold it up on 1, come down halfway, stretch out one leg, up and down, 10, 9, 8,
seven, six, push that belly down, five, lower back imprints, four, keep going, three, two, and one, and now rotate to that knee, up and over, up and over, eight, seven, keep those legs quiet, six, come on, opposite shoulder to opposite knee, four, three, two, last one, and you get a little breather. Ooh. Expand the rib cage, get a stretch in your abdominals. We're starting again, other side, last thing. I'll be ready, nice and easy, up for 10. 10, 9, 8, sink those ribs down, 7, exhale, push that belly down, 6, 5, 4, check you're not using your neck, 3, stay in the belly, 2, last one, 1, left leg to table, right leg, 10 here, 10, 9, 8, 7, keep that chin off the chest, 6, 5, 4, 3, keep those knees above your hips, 2, and 1, extend the left leg, 10 here, 10, 9, yes you can, 8, 7, 6, 5, you should be burning, 4, 3, last move coming in, 2, and rotate, take it over, come on, up and over, 8, keep those legs quiet, 7, 6, 5, just 4, yes you can, 3, 2, and last one, and lower it down. Little easy bridge just to stretch the abdominals. Open up those ribs, open up that belly. You might lift up a little higher onto the shoulder blades for more of a yoga wheel feeling. So push your hips up maybe a little higher. Open up those ribs. And then drop your shoulders down, drop your heart down, your sternum, mid-back, lower back. Hug your knees in. Send your legs to the sky. Flex and point, make some circles in those ankles. Get a nice stretch in the back of those legs. Bend them, bring them out over to one side. Try to have your shoulders down. You might look over the opposite hand. You might take this hand on your outside leg. Get a deeper stretch. Pull your belly in to bring those knees up center, over to the other side. Don't force your shoulders down, just try to open up through the chest. As you get more comfortable, you might reach over for that leg, look over your other side. Come back to the center, roll yourself up. Nice wide straddle. I'm gonna come in and flick on the comments. Bring your feet up towards the ceiling. Bring your knees up towards the ceiling. Oh, I don't know how to put the comments back on again. Oh, maybe that's how we do it. There we go. Beautiful. Reach forward, keep those feet flexed.
more do you need? Thank you for taking the time. Alexa, volume 3. Come on over to one side. Thank you for taking the time on Memorial Day. Palm can be forwards or out towards you or the other way. Have a great weekend. Quick little workout here. Don't forget to go on every night before the next day to see where I will be. I plan on being somewhere every day. You know, you can always find me also if you need a quick little video on Joe Barre YouTube. So you always have a workout ready for you. Bring the soles of your feet together. Reach underneath, a little rounding forward. Get that lower back stretched out. Thank you, thank you. Ah, little treat. Yeah, a little quickie. Quick workout. If you want to go do something else, feel free. I think it's getting harder and harder to commit to an hour. But you know what? It might be a while, so keep going. I'm going to try to save this workout. If I can do that, maybe you can go back and repeat it. Yeah, quick and challenging. What more do you need? I'm sweaty. If you can see, I'm sweaty. So that was the aim. And if you want more, go and have more. Always, always check in with me. An hour is good. Yes, for some of you. It's good for me. Always DM me if you have any requests or questions. And stay well, everybody. No, you cannot do that, Heather. No. Have a beautiful day. And again, take a moment to be thoughtful and remember those that have fought for us. And this freedom that we are lacking right now is nothing in comparison. So keep that in perspective when you're feeling stir crazy.